Today, we have a patient from Congo. She is a 57 years old lady, and she had a problem of the back pain, which was going down from the back of the leg down. Now, she just had a surgery just 4 days back, and just we want to talk to her how much she is better. She is at Ruby Hall, Pune, and she just came here for this surgery for her severe problem of the back, which was continuously troubling her. So we'll talk to her daughter. She'll help us in coordinating with the language. So what was the feeling before coming from Congo to India? About what was there any fear that you, it's a spine surgery, it's a major surgery?
Yeah.
What was the real fear?
She was afraid. She was like, she don't know if it will work or not.
So there was a fear whether she will be paralyzed or she will not.
She won't work for anyway.
Yeah.
So when she came, she's now feel happy.
Yeah. So there was a fear coming from there. So there was a there's a concern in African people that so spine surgery is a big surgery, because if patient doesn't become all right or some jerk is there, she can lose her legs or the urine and stool control. Was the feel there? Fear there?
Yes, she used to have it.
Used to have it.
Yeah.
Now how she's feeling after surgery?
Just after surgery, walking daily after operation.
It's pas mal, qu'est bien.
She's fine, she's good.
Yeah. She's happy?
She's very happy, God bless you.
So the whole idea was to convey is there a patient coming from any part of the world. We have a lot of patients from across the world, but which we have seen uniformly, it's the one thing which we have seen very uniformly, is all of them have a very big fear of surgery. It's not only in our Indian patients, but I've seen across the world, Canadians, Americans, Europe, everywhere, I mean Australians, Iraq, Iran, I mean Saudi, it can be any part of the world, but everybody has one fear in spine surgery, that whether they will walk, whether if there is a complication, they can be paralyzed. That's the biggest threat, or there's a risk to life. But I think we guaranteed before surgery that she will have good results and she will not have any complications because of surgery or because of jerk on the spinal cord. I think that was the, and because we were very sure, because it is one of the simplest form of surgery she has underwent. So, and it's very nicely she has walked actually. And I think she has a very good life. This belt we have given just for temporarily for 3 months. After this belt will also go off.
Yeah.
And she can do anything. She can. We just not told her. We just did a dressing just now. And this is so good. And then we discussed that she can, after 3 months, she can run, she can swim, she can do anything. Because in our country, after surgery, people are doing farming. They are lifting heavy weight on the head.
Yeah.
They are working 9 hours in the field, bending down. And they are lifting heavy weight. So, these people have most of them spine problem. So they have, they're the maximum patients who require surgery in our country. And we have to, you know, repair them and make them all right. So last question I will ask. What was the total experience in Ruby Hall? How you like Ruby Hall? The food, the ambience, the staff, the sisters, and overall?
Experience not a big deal. We were in hospital, below the bamboo, equipe, the médecin. Everyone was good and friendly. They used to smile anytime, so she was very
happy.
So you like Ruby Hospital in Pune?
Yeah, she liked it very much. The food was good, so
food was good. So you recommend our hospital to other people in your country?
Yes, she said that when she's going back home, so she will tell everybody who has the same problem with her, then they will come here for
see, we give guarantee for surgery. We are the only one in the world who give guarantee. This is zero complication rate. Zero complication rate. That's the most important thing. And that makes the...
She said if she saw the hospital, she was like, wow, I will be good here.
So nice of you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Good. Come.